God go with you. I stand unbroken. Great Aeir, as you bid me, I have defeated the rival claimants to the throne of the Tidescorn. However, if I am to serve you as queen, I have something to ask in return.
Very well. Ask it, child.
Tell me, who ordered the death of my mother?
Oh, child, no good can come of such truths. Do you truly wish to know?
I do.
So be it. It was Odin himself who ordered the deaths of Skovald's family.
What?
Odin feared that the God King's heirs would offer the Tidescorn into the hands of the Legion. He decreed that the lineage of Skovald be ended. In blood.
My brother was right. The Titan Watchers have no more honor than the Legion.
Sigrun, no! You must not let the darkness take hold.
I will show Odin what true fear looks like. Even if I have to tear down the halls of Valor around him. Mother, I come to avenge you!
What have you done?